Last summer, Italy was shocked by the kidnapping of 15-year-old Emanuela Orlandi, the daughter of a Vatican employee. The ransom demand, her life, for the release of Turkish terrorist Mehmet Ali Ağca, the man who tried to kill the Pope. Since then, there has been no trace of the Orlandi girl. Recently, a man who claims to be involved contacted CBS News Rome correspondent Richard Roth. Today, this man contacted Roth again and said another girl, Mirella Griorgi, also has been kidnapped, presumably for the same objective, Aja's release. And the man told correspondent Roth that there could be more kidnappings in the United States, all to secure Aja's freedom.